Yeah, this is what I meant. Yeah, I think we can see some sort of guidelines globally accepted. It will take some time, maybe 10 years, maybe less, maybe more. But in the area of, I think the question here about AI and ethics, yeah, well, this is very challenging. And it may take more than 10 years, although the issue itself is very pressing. But I think we'll see some sort of guidelines, global guidelines in that space.